San Diego's Neighborhood All-Stars. Sponsored by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.
Francis Parker star Chris Williams recently set a San Diego section record, scoring all of the Lancers' 52 points against Pasadena Poly.
From my experience, whenever I try to make something happen, that just doesn't happen, so I just had to follow my blocking and just do what I was supposed to do.
As good as a player as he is, he's a better person, wanting to do the interview with his offensive and defensive line.
If anyone's carrying this team, it's this line. They're playing bully ball, they're putting dudes on their backs. We had probably like 15 pancake blocks last game alone. It was something stupid, so I mean, yeah, I hold the record, but like these cats, that wouldn't have been possible without them.
Williams scored 6 rushing touchdowns and 1 pick 6, not to mention 7 PATs and a 28-yard field goal.
Be physical, rap.
When asked what position he plays?
My primary positions right now are free safety and running back, but I also play corner. I can come in and play some nickel.
During the game, the 3-sport athlete getting the call, he was on track for something special.
After my first touchdown, I believe it was, of the second half, I got Coach Jones had me put on the headset and he called me from above. He's like, hey, you're kind of in position to break a couple records.
Usually when a high school football player scores on offense, defense, and special teams, you don't expect that. But for Coach Cooper, he did expect this kind of performance from Williams, who he calls a once-in-a-lifetime type player.
This is a special kid. He's a great student, but also a student athlete. You've seen it on Friday, but it's something that I feel like San Diego knows a lot about when it comes to Chris. I think this year is going to be a really big year for him numbers-wise, but at the same time, getting wins for the Parker program.
In Linda Vista, Frank Jefferson, Fox 5 Sports.